Good morning, children. Welcome to English classroom with Sajita ma'am. How are you all? Hope you all are doing good. Stay home and stay safe. Okay, kids? Good. Children, today we are going to learn lesson number 8, describing words. In this, we are going to read book page number 55 and 56 and writing book page number 57, 58 and 59. Okay, kids, are you all ready? Come on. Kids, I made the TLM to understand the concept of describing words. Now tell me, what picture is this? Yes, mango. The describing words of mango. Mango, yellow. Mango is yellow in color. Okay, kids, good. Now I will show you another picture. Now tell me, what picture is this? Yes, cake, isn't it? This is cake. Now we are going to describe about cake. Cake is sweet. Cake is soft. And cake is creamy. Very good. Now the next picture is, you tell me, what picture is this? Tree. Now you have to describe about tree. What you will be saying about tree? Tree is big. Tree is strong. Tree is green in color. So these are all describing words about tree. Very good. Children, now we are going to do some book exercise. Are you all ready? Come on. Let's learn describing words. Are you all ready? Come on. Do you know what is describing words? I will explain you, children. Words that describe naming words are called describing words. Let's see some examples of describing words. Big elephant. Sweet cake. Happy girl. Big elephant, big. Happy girl, happy. Sweet cake, sweet. Colorful fruits. Hot tea. Yellow mango. Colorful fruits, colorful. Yellow mango, yellow. Hot tea, hot. These are all some of the examples of describing words. Now let's do some describing word exercises. In first exercise, we are going to underline and match the correct describing words. Are you all ready? Loud drums. Loud. Big elephant. Big is the describing word. Hot tea. Hot is the describing word. The last one, soft pillow. Soft. Now we are going to do another exercises. This is our next exercise. Circle the correct describing words. Shall we start? Okay. Ice cream. And what is the describing word? Cold. You are right. The next word is bread. Bread will be wild or soft? Soft. Excellent. The next one, orange. What is the taste of the orange, children? Sour. Very good. The last one, milk. Milk is hot, isn't it? Well done. Hot. Now we are going to learn another exercise. Are you all ready?
Okay, children, this is the last exercise of describing words. That is, you have to write the correct describing words. You have lot of help boxes. The words are given in the boxes. Hot. The next word is big. Repeat after me. Hello. The last word, sweet. Now we are going to write the correct word for this sentence. Okay. The tea is very hot. Excellent. The tea is very hot. Now the second one. The mango is dash in color. That is a question. So what will be the answer? Is it big? Is it yellow? Yes, you are right. Yellow. The mango is yellow in color. Very good. The next one. The cake is very dash. What will be the answer? Is it hot? No. Is it big? No. Is it sweet? Yes. You're right. The cake is very sweet. Excellent. Great going.
Take practice whatever I am teaching in this video. And dear parents, kindly train your word by watching this video. If you have any doubt, kindly ask me. I'll help you. Okay, parents, thank you so much. Thank you, everyone.